again.
Matthew, I think we've got to talk about the elephant in the room. You've had a very busy 24 hours,
yes.
And I bet your phones haven't stopped ringing. Yeah. Mine haven't. Mm. Tell us all. Are you leaving, and why, and how can you bear to leave us?
There's not a lot to say, really, other than the fact, you know better than most, the demands of getting up for a daytime show. I'm not going to equate it with digging roads, which is hard as well, but the old brain... I'm up at 3 o'clock in the morning these days. I go to bed about 7:30, 18 and a half years of it. Mrs. Wright, you know, we pass like ships in the night, and you're looking around thinking at some point you've got to have a change.
Yeah.
I have to say, I had no idea that people could be so nice on Twitter, because normally you come off the show and it's just, you're this, you're that, and I hope you die a hideous death. That's the kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yesterday, just people being really, really, really nice. I was quite over.
I think there was a real sense of, you know, a lot of people felt quite bereft with your news.
Yeah, actually. And some of their messages read like, I did, you know, I'm really going to miss your wit, your charm.
Yeah, exactly. I'm still alive.
I'm not planning on parking it just yet. And in fact, I think people wanted to know, I'm here, as far as I know, late June, beginning of July, and I have no idea what I'm going to do next. I am available for weddings, birthdays, and parties. yeah, so there we go.
It's end of an era-ish.
Very much.
End of an era-ish.